We can show them how to do shopping. We can do everything. But those are things. What we can do is become their friends. And those are avenues to become their friends, that they can come to where they don't know the language, where they have no connection, where everything is strange, all the way from food to climate to housing to school. Loneliness takes place, but we can be a friend. And when they become friends with us, it'll be lifelong friendships that are meaningful for us too. That's what we can do. A couple ideas, though, is we can do ESL classes. So we can help them in their language skills. We can come alongside their children who are learning the language much quicker than the adults are. So when the kids are coming home from school, we can mentor them. We can go right to their homes, sit down, and help the children do their homework so that they can succeed in school. One idea that we haven't done yet, but I have some people who are studying to do it, is that we're thinking, why don't we do a citizenship class? Where we would go right to the apartment buildings or right to their homes, do a citizenship class, and we'll call it Citizenship 101. In that citizenship class, we can get all the documents from the State Department telling us exactly what we need to teach, what they need to learn, how the applications need to fill out. So we'll do Citizenship 101 once a week, and then after Citizenship 101, have some refreshments, provide some treats for everybody, and then for the next hour, do Citizenship 102. We will tell them how much we appreciate that they're in the United States, how much we want them to be citizens, but we want our friendships to be eternal, so we'll give Citizenship 102 and teach the parables the kingdom of heaven is like. And just explain what heaven is like. Tell them we want them to be in heaven with us and invite them through the classes to give their hearts to Jesus. Those are a few things that we can do.